What?
Charity. It's helped out a lot of people that I know and a lot of other people that from all over the country that, you know, find themselves victims of cars, run them over. Remember, watch for motorcycles when you're out on the road. Don't be like me and text and drive. It's the worst goddamn thing. I'm trying to quit. All right, guys, about to give away the awards. Are the award presenters coming up? All right. All right, the next award. Elm Street Tattoo Cheap Thrills Award. You get this nice Cheap Thrills hat with a gift certificate to Elm Street Tattoo for $500 inside it. And the winner is bike number 45, Eric Vaughn, with a 1949 Panhead custom chopper. Congratulations, it's a beautiful bike.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah. Don't lose what's inside there. Okay. It's worth a lot more than the hat.
I want to pick a bike this year that it's something that I think is becoming more and more popular. Harley Davidson's always been in a performance, had a performance side of the business. I do like to go fast, and I kind of appreciate a few things. So there's a drag bike out there called the Grasshopper.
Yeah. Woo-hoo.
Any confusion here. So get your butt up here. I've got a $200 gift certificate towards some of the finest upholstery that you can get in this town. Bikes mod.
Yeah, that's
what I meant. I don't know if any of y'all know Audra. She's over here at the Chief Thrills Group. She's got a new upholstery business. I don't know.